This work presents a contour framework that combines model-based optimal control and reinforcement learning to achieve versatile and robust-legged locomotion. Model-based optimal control is a powerful tool widely used in legged locomotion research. It allows control engineers to make various design choices regarding motion primitives, system dynamics, and control parameters based on simplifying assumptions. This approach offers the advantage of transparency and analyzability and facilitates rapid iteration to achieve desired controller behaviors. However, it often constrains the controller's versatility and adaptability due to excessive reliance on assumptions and overly simplified models. For example, because of the inherent limitation of the underlying model, namely the inverted pendulum model, this motion controller easily fails with motions where body rotation is crucial for stability. In short, the performance of a model-based optimal controller is constrained by the limitation of its underlying model. On the other hand, reinforcement learning-based approaches offer an alternative by discovering optimal control policies through trial and error iterations, removing the need for manual design choices. This approach is particularly beneficial in scenarios where control and planning strategies based on simplifying assumptions are impractical. However, the standard RL setup requires handcrafted reward functions, which impede the induction of user-desired behaviors of a policy. Can we complement the strengths of model-based optimal control and reinforcement learning while bypassing their intrinsic limitations? This key research question is what we intend to explore in our paper. In our approach, we designed an RL task aimed at replicating motions from a reference motion generator. The reference motion generator produces a sequence of reference motions over a time horizon that follows the body velocity command and the contact timeline. It produces dynamically coherent reference motions by solving a finite horizon optimal control problem using a simplified robot model. The base and the fit motions from model-based control demonstrations help to maintain distinct gait styles and easily integrate user-defined motion parameters. Then, another policy learns to map the robot's body velocity command, contact phase variables, and current state observation to joint actions by aligning the robot's state with the corresponding reference motion within a physically simulated environment. The policy is trained using a reward signal that includes terms for matching the body height, linear velocity, yaw rate, and the robot's relative foot positions to the reference, along with a minor regularization term. By leveraging realistic simulation data that reflects whole body dynamics, RL effectively overcomes the inherent limitation in reference motions due to modeling simplifications. After 160 million steps, equivalent to 36 hours of training, we can achieve a robust policy that reliably imitates the reference motions. To train a single policy producing diverse quadrupedal gait patterns, we employ a gait parameterization that represents quadrupedal gaits using four phase variables. Furthermore, we generate the reference motions on demand during RL training with a randomly selected body velocity command and a desired gait pattern. This strategy enables us to develop a more versatile controller supporting runtime gait and body velocity switching. The model-based control demonstration enables incorporating dynamic effect in generating reference motions. If the dynamic effects of flying phases are not incorporated into reference motions, an RL policy fails to learn jumping, instead converging to a behavior of skating on the ground as shown as demonstrated in the RL baseline. Meanwhile, our approach successfully trains on an RL policy that can generalize to more dynamic and agile motions. The model-predictive controller based on a simple model fails to capture the rotational dynamics of bound motions. Our policy is trained to imitate the reference motions generated by the same model, but the RL generalizes the motions over the whole body dynamics. As a result, it learns to produce small rotational movements rather than strictly adhering to the reference motions. During the RL training, we randomly sample three-dimensional linear and angular impulses and apply to the robot in the middle of the episode. This perturbation simulation allows us to train another policy capable of resisting disturbances. Thanks to this strategy, our policy shows better resilience to perturbations compared to the RL baseline policy, namely walk this way policy, which relies on a reward function based on heuristics. In this simulation experiment, we demonstrate the generalization capability of our method in handling locomotion on rough terrains. We trained an RL policy on randomized terrains consisting of square steps of random height and include a terrain height scan around the base as an observation. While the NPC struggles to navigate the terrain due to limitation in its model, our policy successfully generalizes the reference motions generated using the same model and exhibits enhanced adaptability to locomotion on rough terrains. With minor dynamics randomization, we validated our approach by deploying our policy onto the Unitree Go 1 hardware platform. Our policy successfully produced the diverse gait patterns, while effectively withstanding external pushes and navigating through rough terrains. Our method can be readily applied to various quadrupedal robots without robot-specific reward adjustments, since the model-based control demonstrations already address variants of the physical properties of different robots. Using the same set of hyperparameters, we successfully trained another policy for the Unitree alien robot platform, which is heavier and larger than the Go-1 robot. In summary, we introduced another method that incorporates the advantages of the model-based optimal control approach. Our method allows precise control over the behaviors of policy while retaining the flexibility of RL to generalize to complex scenarios. Policies trained with our method generate diverse gait patterns while maintaining robustness against perturbations and uneven terrains. Furthermore, our method can be readily applied to various quadruped robots without the need for robot-specific adjustments. Thank you for listening.